Red Horse, and now we're gonna do some Valley Hats Wild West now. Hopper, shoot.
Today we're gonna look at Mile High City, which is Denver.
We're going to Red anytime available. Red and I live in the same neighborhood, he lived down the street.
Red is a friend of mine for many, many years, so need some help on a few jobs.
I told Red the entire time that I didn't help, it's been on lockdown. So, this ought to be fun.
How's that? Hi, how's it going?
Good.
Hi.
How's it going, brother?
Now get in there. Well, I got these files here, this one here, we can go after, I've been bonding her for probably 20 years.
Okay.
She knows everybody in our office, we can go after her. Her name's Anna Vigo.
Okay.
AKA Anna Martinez.
Yeah.
From Oakville.
Our area.
She's been over to the court. She owns a house and stuff there. She did good for years, and she got back involved with drugs, and then she got on drugs again.
So now her name usually is Anna, right?
Yeah, she was by Irene.
I-R-E-N-E.
She's wanted on drug charges out of Arapahoe County, we just found out she's also wanted on felony charges out of Denver.
Do we have a co-signer on this one?
Nick's the co-signer.
Oh, Nicholas, yeah. That's her boyfriend now?
I think so. Okay, so Irene and Anna will go by the house, we'll have to show you how to get her out.
We'll follow you.
Okay.
Here we go.
Well, me and Doc, we grew up together, known forever. He's a lure mouth type of guy, he doesn't kick doors, and he doesn't get crazy, he's silver tongued. I don't know how he does it, but he does.
Anytime you get a little woman, you've been in the system for a while, she knows every game, she knows everybody in the streets as well as we do.
Okay, ready? Nails around it.
Okay, now, these courts are just made up, it's just outside, I think her house is the corner, house on the left.
That far.
You can wander around, wander up here, we can get it, corner house on the east side.
What's the sound?
I got that.
Anybody got a window they can look into on? What's he got here? That's a bad smell there. Nobody's there?
It's empty.
Is it empty?
This is not good. She was just in my office like a month ago. Service is disconnected too.
Let's ask the neighbors next door here.
Can I get those people in there?
Hi, do you know those people right?